we've been providing management development and leadership development for more than 70 years. We're triple accredited. We're one of the few business schools with triple accreditation. And that reputation means a lot for students as they come to us.
The decision of an MBA for anybody is not an easy decision, right? There's many schools out there. There's lots of things to choose from. For me, it really boiled down to three things. A world-class institution, with world-class faculty and a great program. A focus on personal and professional development. And an environment that is conducive not only to learning but to reflection. The ability to really understand where am I at in this stage of my life and my career and where do I want to go.
My final decision to join the Henley Business School really came down to two key factors. One of those was class size. The groups here typically tend to be 25 to 30, which is far smaller than that of other schools, but also the diversity of the groups. The college talks a lot about a wide breadth of industries and roles and responsibilities and putting those people together to really give them a real mix of different experience and exposure. That for me is really appealing.
What attracted me to Henley was the fact that personal development and looking at you as an overall person to make a good leader is more important than just the technical aspects of running a business.
The program really pushes them out of their comfort zone. It's really tough at times, but then when they succeed, you can see the impact that this had on their personal and professional lives.
The biggest learning experience for me on the MBA was the fact that the skills I had developed could be used in wholly different sectors. That gave me tremendous confidence and caused me to reassess the sort of person I am and the manager I can be.
The wonderful thing about coming and doing an MBA is that we had people from all different sectors, and I soon realised that everybody had the same challenges as we do, and that's been hugely beneficial. Since starting the MBA, I have had two promotions. The MBA has also helped me to think more globally than locally and to think about the benefits both in and outside the NHS.
So we're very busy people, and actually finding the time to do this is challenging. And the way the course is delivered, largely over weekends, the way the materials are available via the online portal to access anytime you want to do, it really supports group interaction and sharing of views and learning from one another. And that really is quite exciting.
You do need to have a number of years of experience. So typically we get people at an early career stage, perhaps in their early 30s. But we also get people who are quite senior already.
I'm at a stage where I have many years of experience. I've had the opportunity to work in many different functions within our organization. There was something more, something missing, and the Henley MBA gives me that opportunity to take my career to the next level.
The support that Henley have given throughout this journey has been really quite amazing, which is why I would encourage somebody to come and do their MBA here.
One great and unexpected thing about the MBA at Henley is that a chance you have to work overseas and get international experience. I got to go and work in different cultures, in real life business situations, doing proper consultancy projects in sectors you'd never normally get a chance to. The learning from that was amazing, and I would really recommend that as part of Henley.
I think it's really important to have as many conversations as you can as you're going through your selection process to make sure that whatever you choose, you know, which program you go for is the right program for you.
Taking an MBA is a big commitment of time and money. I went through a very thorough process before I decided to come here. I looked at the rankings, I visited campuses, and I tried to get a feel for how the MBAs were actually taught there. And one thing that really attracted me to Henley was its slightly smaller size and the chance for more personal interaction with other group members, but also with the lecturers.